Yes, a G string. I broke a G string.
That's what she said.
Okay, well, so now obviously I have angered the string gods. That's the thing that happens. By mocking whatever poor sap wrote this, this long 10-paragraph thing about strings. I should know better.